Gamok.
Eland first, and then Waterbuck.
So this Eland bull we've just started, we're moving him to another property. And the whole idea is to keep mixing genetics between the different farms, and that just helps improve the general gene pool of Eland across the Eastern Cape. We lost him, eh? Pilot, go on. Okay, cool.
It'll take me a lot of hours to get.